And across the country, zoos are shutting down their bird exhibits due to an outbreak of avian flu. And that includes the Dallas and Fort Worth zoos. The Department of Agriculture says the outbreak has killed 22 million birds across 24 states. The Dallas and Fort Worth zoos have temporarily closed their aviaries, and they do plan to keep most birds out of public view. The Dallas Zoo says that includes its African penguins and flamingos. And that's your Rush.